Have you gone on this DNA site, or are you thinking about it, or is that one of the things you certainly would not do, Pat?
As a matter of fact, I have gone on 23andMe. It was a gift from my daughter. But I didn't find it very informative, actually. Because I spent 10 years of my life living in Utah, I had access to the genealogical center they have at the Mormon temple, which I found to be very interesting, and it was intriguing to know a little bit more about people. But I have to admit that I'm stuck. I can't get past the great-grandparents on any side of the family. I've been fortunate enough that I visited my grandmother's hometown in Manchester, England, and she is from an area of Manchester called Wigan, and if any of you are rugby fans, you might know that they have a very powerful rugby team that came out of Wigan. I have been to Merthyr-Tydfil, Wales, where my grandfather was born. It was kind of cool to see this beautiful little town and to be able to pronounce the name of his street, because Welsh is one of those terribly complicated languages. It's called Cwmbidydd, which means the road to the grave. And at the time that he lived there as a young boy before he migrated to Pennsylvania, all the coal miners lived there. And in Ireland, I'm really confused, because I do know that my great-grandparents came from County Cork and County Mayo. I visited Ireland. I decided to go to Cork. Dang, I just don't know the name of the town one of them is from. So my next trip to Ireland will be to Mayo. But as for 23andMe, it didn't lead me very far. My own research served me a whole lot better.